is no stand up. So what is that? I'm going to read the sentence and you must tell me if the sentence is yes or is no, negative. See, if the sentence is yes, you must stand up. If the sentence is negative, you must sit down. Okay? Did you got it? Okay, now we're going to start.
Conéctate con la estrella.
Continúa aprendiendo desde casa con los contenidos para niños de www.educaciondigitalpanamá.com. Comprometidos con la educación.
Welcome! Good morning, guys! How are you? My name is Francia Ortiz. I'm the English teacher for third grade. Hey, tell me, did you like the conversation with the guest today? Yes? No? Yes! Okay, that's good. In this way, guys, you can practice the vocabulary about family member. Okay, now let's continue. And today, we are ready to play. Okay, listen carefully the instructions. So, this is the game, yes, no, stand up. So, what is that? I'm going to read the sentence and you must tell me if the sentence is yes or is no, negative. See, if the sentence is yes, you must stand up. If the sentence is negative, you must sit down. Okay? Did you got it? Okay, now we're going to start. Okay, 2 + 2 = 4. Tell me. Yes! Okay, stand up, guys. Everybody stand up. Okay, that's good. Next, the apple is a vegetable? Yes or no?
No.
So sit down. Okay, next, Darien is a province. Yes, okay. Darien is a province, yes. Okay, so stand up. And now, the red color plus yellow color is equal green color? Tell me.
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Absolutely no. No, it's orange. Remember the secondary color, a new color. Okay, that's good. So now, sit down, guys. Let's continue with our class. Did you like it?
Yes.
Okay, in this way, guys, you must think before to answer. For today, we have a guest. She is Sofia de Gracia from Bilingüe Simón Bolívar. And check it out the video, guys.
Good morning, teacher. My name is Sofia de Gracia. My school is Bilingüe Simón Bolívar. This is my puzzle about grain.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Sofia.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
How are you?
I am fine.
How old are you?
I am 8 years old.
Where are you from?
I am from Panama City.
See you soon.
Bye-bye.
Good night.
See you tomorrow. Bye.
Good job, Sofia. In this way, Sofia practiced the greetings. Remember about that? Greetings introduction. That's good. Okay, and now, guys, we have another guest. Our special guest from Ocu Herrera, Jorge Samaniego from José Dolores Carrizo Pinilla School. why is special? Because he always is ready with all the activities that we do in our classes. Thank you so much and a big applause for you. Okay. And also today, I want to say hello to teacher Leira from Platanillo School, Darien. She has grown from preschool to sixth grade and she's always pay attention to all the activities that we are developing. And also we have Samantha Grajales. She is from Santa Cruz School Renacimiento Chiriquí. Her mother was sharing with me about different activities in order that she can continue learning English. Thank you so much. An applause for all of you. Kisses. Okay. And also we have a special girl who is always waiting for our classes. She is Dianely González from Bilingüe del Tecal School 3A. Kisses for you, Blazen. Thank you so much, parents, students, and teachers who are always checking all the, our activities. Good job. So now, guys, we are ready to start with our chicken in activity. We are going to practice and review nuclear family vocabulary. So what is this? I'm going, can you see we have picture with that vocabulary about nuclear family. I'm going to say, you listen, and you must tell me what is the picture according with I'm talking. Okay, number one, father. Father. What is that picture that indicates father? Tell me. This is father? No. No? This is father? This one? Okay, this is father. Yes, number two, sister. Sister. What is the picture? This is sister? Sister. Okay, number three. Mother, mother, is that?
Number one.
Okay, excellent. And the last one we have, brother, brother. What is the picture? Number?
Four.
Four, yes. In this way, guys, you can practice this listening activity, okay? Now, here we go with our topic. Today, we are going to continue talking about nuclear family, and we have our learning objective. Student will be able to review family members and write short sentences about family. So check it out. Okay, before we are going to review what is a nuclear family, remember two parents, mother and father, plus one or two children or more children. We have an example. This family, nuclear family, has two children and the next has one baby little girl. Okay, that's good. So here we have, for today, we are going to review subject pronoun and verb be for simple present. Okay, this is the instruction that we must use to make simple sentences. Okay, according with the picture, we are going to review that pronoun. We have I. This is singular. I, when we are talking about me. One person. What is I here? I and the verb before, I am, and I am a girl according with the picture, right? Okay, we use the verb before in this way to describe a person. So now we have you. The verb before is are. You could be a girl or a boy. So you are, in this case, you are a girl. Okay, we have she. The pronoun she used the verb before is. She, where is she? Here, when we are talking about one girl, okay? And now we have he. He is the verb before when we are talking about boy or a man. He is a boy in this case. It, we use the pronoun it when we are talking about animal, object, or place. In this case, it is a cat, like the picture. And now we have the plural pronoun. We have they are. They, when we are talking about two or more persons, they are children. Now we have you, you in plural. and use the same verb before you are children too. And also we, the pronoun we is talking about two or more persons, and also I in this group. We are children. Can you say, can you see, guys, in this way, you can make your sentences, use the subject pronoun at the beginning, then the verb before, and then you need a noun, could be a person, could be an animal or object. And also, you can sing the pronouns and the verb before in order to remember the structure. For example, I am, you are, she is, he is, it is, they are, you are, we are. In this way, you can remember the structure. Do you like it? Okay, now here we go. Now we have a word of practice. Choose the right pronoun. According with the picture, guys, we are going to choose our personal pronoun. So we have children. Remember, two or more person could be boys or girl. In this case, we have three. What is the correct subject pronoun? They or she? Tell me. They is, because it's plural. So now we have brother. This is brother. She or he? What is the correct? He, because it's a boy, remember. And now we have parents. We have mother and father. What is the pronoun? We or they? They. They, yes. And now we have sister. It and she. What is the correct pronoun? She, because we are talking about a girl. And now we have father. What is the correct? We or he? He, because we are talking about a man. Sorry, this is not the correct. He, thank you. Okay, now we have mother. She or he? What is the pronoun? She. She, yes, because we are talking about a woman. In this way, guys, you review the subject pronoun. And here I want to share this link where you can go and find different activities that you can continue practice the family member in your computer or in your cell phone. So it is very interesting. You can do it at home and practice all the content that you have. So now it's time to play and learn. For this activity, I have a special guest this week. She is Teacher Paula. Welcome, Teacher Paula.
Hello, how are you?
Nice to see you again.
Nice to see you too.
Are you ready to play with me?
Sure I am.
Okay, let me tell you, this game is memory game. Memory game, we have the cards with the image of the different family member, in this case, nuclear family, okay? And we have sentences when we use the pronoun, the verb before, and also we use the vocabulary about nuclear family. So, did you got it?
Yes, I did.
Okay, you are my helper today, so you start. Okay, do it.
Okay, can I get anyone?
Yes, do it. Remember, yes. You must look for the picture with according with the sentence.
Okay, this is my picture. Says father, and he's my father.
That's good. Excellent. Continue, teacher Paula. Okay,
let me try this one. And my picture is about parents. They are my parents.
I got another one.
That's good. Wow. I won.
Oh, you are so smart and you have good memory. Okay, continue.
Okay, let me try a different one. This one, it says son. And I will try this one. She's my sister's son and she. Mm-hmm. I think they are not.
No,
right.
Sorry. Okay, now it's my time. Don't worry.
I try once?
You must put the card here.
Remember.
Okay. It's my time. Okay, now we have brother. Okay? And let me try this. He is my brother. Okay. I continue. Okay, let me see. We have children. And now let me see. I don't know if this, but let me try. Oh, they are my children. Okay. And now let me try this. Sister. She's my daughter. Okay, teacher Paula, it's your time. Do it.
It's my time. Okay, let me try this one. And my picture says mother. And she is my mother.
That's good. Wow. Excellent.
Thank you. Let me try one. I like it. Oh. My next picture says daughter. And she is my sister.
No. Sorry. Okay, now let me try. Son. And this is, she's my daughter. Okay, teacher Paula.
Let me see if I remember.
Yes, we practice memory.
Daughter. And she's my daughter.
That's good. Excellent. Okay, continue. It's your
time. I can try once. Son. And she's my sister. I think I lost.
Okay, no, don't worry. Let me see. He is my son. That's correct?
Oh, yes.
Okay, and the last one. Let me try. Sister. She's my sister. Who is the winner? Let me see. Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4.
And I you? Have 1, 2, 3, 4. I also have 4.
Okay, we are the winner. But I had a surprise for you. Thank you for helping me today. Thank you so
much.
A big applause for Teacher Paula. Bye, Teacher Paula. Okay, guys, in this way, can you see? You practice and you make the relation. You make the relation of that vocabulary with the sentences. In this way, you practice. Okay, that's good. This is your ticket out activity. This is just your assignment for this week. Okay, so now, guys, the time is over. We finish our class. So before to go, you must review family members and also make the memory game and play with your family at home and enjoy to learn, okay? And also, guys, remember, if you want to share these activities with me, go to my social media, teacherfrancia20@gmail.com or francia.teacher. In this way, we can interact. And also, guys, it's important to continue with that prevention. We must wear our mask every time. Wash our hands very often, at least 20 seconds. And it's important to keep the social distancing and protect your family and stay at home. In this way, we get healthy. And also, special thanks for Magister Daira Creighton, our academic coordinator who always is working together with us, checking all the material that we are going to use for our classes, and very important to our sponsors who are supporting this great program, Conéctate con Estrella, in order to continue learning and teaching. So guys, remember, if you want to check this class again, go to MedCongo. So the time is over. See you next week. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. God bless you. Bye. See you.
Aprende en casa a través de la televisión. Porque...